Use the Metro PCS and get a fast nationwide 4G LTE network for only $30, period.
There's the left hook in round one that dropped Pickett. Looked like Faber was going to be able to finish him. But continually throughout this fight, he was quicker, he was fast, he dictated, he kept Pickett reacting to him. When the calf kicks hurt him, he switched up and out-wrestled him. It was just too much for Pickett on the ground. Although Pickett fought every position, never quit.